companies, Engine 1, Engine 2, Engine 3, Tower Ladder 2, and Rescue 1. Units, you're responding to 777, number 5 Street, the Elms, on the activated fire alarm. Alarms coming in from Division 1 smoke detector. Again, headquarters for Engine 1, Engine 2, Engine 3, Tower Ladder 2, and Rescue 1. You're responding to 777, number 5 Street, the Elms, Senior Citizen Complex. It's going to be on the activated fire alarm. Alarm companies reporting Division 1 smoke detector. Your timeout's going to be 828-0828. Dispatch out.
Engine 3 responding.
Engine 3.
Engine 2, Battalion 1 responding.
Received. Engine 2, Battalion 1 responding.
Engine 3 on the scene, six-story, multi-story, high-rise, senior building, no evacuations. We do have an alarm sounding. Engine 3 will be establishing command and checking it out.
Engine 3, you're on the scene, 777, number 5 Street, six-story, multi-story. You'll be checking it out, 836-0836.
Sanitary's responding.
Engine 1 responding.
Steve's Engine 1.
Tazer's on scene.
Tower 2.
Engine 2, Battalion 1's on the scene. We're going to have the water supply. Battalion 1's going to assume command.
Battalion 1, you're on scene assuming command.
Engine 1's on the scene, will be standing front and fifth.
Steve's Engine 1.
Engine 3 to command.
Over command.
Right, this is unattended cooking, no extension, ventilation in progress. If you return all units, Engine 3 will stay here for the reset.
I receive.
I'm going to hold Engine 2, Engine 3. I'm going to return the balance of the assignment.
Engine 3 from Tower, I'm at the panel now.
Engine 1 returning.
Headquarters from 5th Street, command.
Battalion 1, go ahead for headquarters.
That was confirmed, unattended cooking in 108. No extension. The apartment's been vented, the alarm reset. All units are going to be returning. I'm going to terminate. Battalion 1's ready.
Alarm reset, all units in service. Command has been terminated. You're at the ready. 841-0841 hours.
Status of returning.
Engine 2, Battalion 1 returning to quarters.
Engine 3 returning.
Engine 1 quarters.
Engine 3 back in quarters and available.
Engine 2, Battalion 1 over company quarters.
Engine 1.
possible commercial. Nothing showing. I do have a long sound. And rescue one to be established. Command, be investigating.
Engine one, put your overheads on.
Engine four to the rescue.
Headquarters on command.
Go ahead.
Initial report is a sprinkler head in the building activated. There is water flowing at the time. We're going to investigate further.
Rescue one.
Dead.
Cat pods is right behind me.
Can you go with that again?
Parts is arriving, as well as engine 4.
Richard. Could you send additional manpower to assist with the sprinkler head?
Megan Ellen to Raymond Chechu.
Go, M1.
Go, man.
Is it?
Engine 1 on scene.
Okay, Chief. That's not the town section of that building, is it?
Negative.
Thanks.
Rescue one, engine 4.
Rescue from engine 3. Rescue from engine 3. Rescue one from engine 3.
Yes.
Need me to roll? Remaining quarters.
Headquarters at the top. I'm going to hold rescue one, engine 4, and engine 1. I'm going to return about.
Received timeout was 12:48.
Rescue one from engine 1.
Battalion 1's on the scene. Rescue 1 Lieutenant's going to maintain command.
All units from Rescue 1, you switch over to Channel 16 for fire ground operations.
Orders to Rescue 1. Headquarters to Rescue 1, are you on the air? Headquarters to Battalion 1. Battalion 1, I can't hear you. Are you on fire 1?
Battalion 1 answering.
Rescue 1 on the air currently.
Rescue 1 is on the air at 70 Metro. We're on 16.
10-14.
Battalion 1, do you have a call?
Chief, affirmative. Is Rescue 1 available?
That's affirmative. What do you have?
They respond over to 563 Sanderling Court. Meet the officers at the location. I need them to force entry into the apartment for a gentleman on oxygen who's running low, and his oxygen needs to be replenished. That's 563 Sanderling Court. I need Rescue 1 to assist the officers in forcing a door.
All right, received. I'm going to send them now.
Chief, thank you.
Rescue Lieutenant from Battalion 1. You can break away. I'm making my way into the building.
Engine 4, Lieutenant.
Engine 4 to Rescue Bravo.
Rescue Lieutenant.
Air Corps and rescue on.
Engine flood.
Engine 1 in service, returning to quarters.
Headquarters from Battalion 1. Can I have that repeat on the address for Harmon Gulf?
All right, Battalion 1, that's going to be address 563 Sandling Court, 563 Fifth Sandling Court.
Received, thank you.
Headquarters from Rescue 1.
Lieutenant, go ahead.
Battalion 1 to Rescue 1, 563 Sandling Court.
Yeah, received. I got that. Headquarters at 77 Metro Way. That was a truck sprinkler head in the freezer area. That sprinkler head's been isolated. Hartsmalen and Numenor Fire is on scene. They're going to make necessary repairs. Rescue 1 is going to be in service, responding over to townhouses. I'm going to terminate command at 77 Metro Way.
Copy that, Lieutenant. 77 Metro Way. Repairs being made. All units in service. You've terminated command at 1330. Responding over to 563 Sandling Court.
Rescue 1 arriving. 563 Sandling Court. We'll be investigating. Establish command.
Headquarters to Rescue 1. Are you on scene at 563 Sandling?
That's affirmative. We're on scene. Walk into the apartment now.
I received. The officer's waiting for you.
Thank you. Hey, Corson, Rescue 1, be advised. We're forcing entry. It's at 563.
Rescue 1, you're forcing entry. 563, Sandling Court, 1338,
1338. Engine 1, back in quarters.
Hey, Corson, Rescue 1, be advised. We gain entry to the home. The homeowner is back in the home.
Quarters received.
Headquarters, Rescue 1 is going to be up in service, returning. I'm going to terminate command on Sandlin Court.
Received.
Rescue is off my company quarters available.
Battalion 1.
Battalion, yeah, that's right.
Company for 77 Metro Way on the line again. They're stating they're getting another trip. Shall I just tell them you were on scene and took care of it?
That's affirmative. I believe Meadowlands Fire Protection is on scene working on the system as we speak.
14, they've been advised. Thank you.
Headquarters to all fires. You're responding to 214 Sandcastle Key. The caller states he has a smell of smoke in the area. Unknown where it's coming from. Yes, headquarters to all fire units. 214 Sandcastle Key. The caller states he smells light smoke in the area. Time out 2201, 2201.
Battalion 1 responding. 214 Sandcastle Key.
Rescue 1 responding.
Engine 4 is responding.
Battalion 1's on the scene. Got a three-story wood frame. Nothing visible from the exterior. I'll be establishing command. I'll be investigating.
2206.
Tower 2 is responding. Shop 1's responding.
Engine 1 responding.
On my first two units, bringing the thermal imaging camera into apartment 214.
Engine 3 responding.
Alright, headquarters at this time from command. I do have an order. It may be, appear to be electrical in nature. I'm going to have my first two units bring in cameras to investigate.
14, 22, 10.
Tower 2 is on scene.
Tower 2 from command. 214.
Received.
Engine 4 is on the scene.
Rescue 1 is seen. Running out of the Aurora.
Truck 1's on scene. We're going to be staged behind the rescue.
Engine 1's on the scene. We're staging on Aurora.
Engine 3 on the scene. We're staging main roadway.
Headquarters from command. At this time, I'm going to hold all units. Tower 2 investigates.
You're holding all units.
20. Rescue from command.
Gotcha.
20 meters into the building.
I should be requesting additional manpower.
Repeat that message.
You're requesting additional manpower.
I'm requesting you bring the meters to the building.
Receive. Coming over.
Headquarters from command.
Come in.
Headquarters from command. Do you see if you have any information for 213 Sandcastle Key?
I have a phone number. What do you need from her?
Well, at this time at 213, it appears that she is not home, but there possibly could be somebody in the apartment, but we're getting no answer. We're trying to see if we can make contact with somebody.
All right, I'll reach out. Battalion 1, there's no answer on those phone numbers.
Headquarters, I'm sorry, can you repeat that?
No answers on those phone numbers I have.
All right, received.
Rush 1 in command.
Headquarters of Battalion 1. Be advised, I believe at this time we found the source in 214 from a dishwasher. I'll give you more momentarily and I'll keep you advised if I need the supervisor. All right, all units from command at this time. I'm going to hold rescue 1 tower 2. I'm going to return the balance of the assignment.
Engine 3, return.
Truck 1 receive, we're returning.
Engine 1 receive, up in service, returning.
Engine 3 is off at quarters.
Engine 1 is off at quarters.
Truck 1's off the quarters available.
Rescue 1 chauffeur, put on a block.
Appreciate
it. Tower 2, rescue 1 from command. When you have your manpower, you can return. Headquarters from Sandcastle. E command.
All right, headquarters answering.
Headquarters at 214 Sandcastle. We traced the source to a dishwasher. We secured the unit. We advised the homeowner to reach out either for a plumber, electrician, or to replace. All units are going to be returning. I'm going to terminate Battalion 1's ready.
Battalion, terminating command 2243.
Rescue Tower, South Branch, Air to China. Tower 3 is back at quarters. Rescue 1 Dolphin. Company quarters are available.